Okay.
Hmm. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Jim McDuster. Welcome back to Persona 5 Strikers. In the last episode, we arrived at Sapporo, and now we're infiltrating its jail. And we already have our little target in mind. Let's go.
I promise to do my best. I won't let you down. Huh. Something's there. Let's huh. check it out.
Thanks.
Huh. Oh, it was quite a fight. Huh.
That was weird. For some reason, and I was listening to a video, and for some reason it paused. Ouch. Gotta stop hitting my head on the side of the bed. Huh?
Something tells me even a massive heater couldn't have done this.
Yeah, that's true.
I have a hypothesis. In Shibuya, if the same logic applies, then couldn't that core we found earlier be the key to melting these ice walls?
Maybe.
Could very well be possible.
So maybe if we find another one...
Remember, we're in the metaverse.
Yeah.
Some things we just have to accept and move on. In this
that's
case,
true.
We'll need to melt more ice walls to get inside the castle.
We know what we need to do. All right, Sophia. Ready or not?
Here we come.
That's right. Let's move out then, people.
Let's get going.
Open the door. Open the area right there. Well, let's find that core and melt the next ice wall. If we can melt the rest of the ice walls, it should be a cinch to get to the castle. It won't be easy, trust me. Especially with all these shadows all over the place.
This might be of interest.
Yup. Man, I'm good. Man, I got the moves today.
There it is. The prison keep.
Yeah.
It's our second one. Let's do this!
Right. We got another big shadow up ahead.
Shadow Loki. Awaiting orders.
Yeah!
We're in a good spot.
This will be easy.
Let's go. Pixie! Bikehorn! Leland! Bikehorn! Gravity Step!
Got it! We have no weaknesses!
Got it!
Really astonishing!
We'll die!
Rise
to
conserve our strength.
The
Ricey,
freeze! I'm not done.
Now! My time has come!
Joker got in a
follow-up
attack!
Should I
have a
Persona!
It's a Joker!
Persona! It's over!
Whoa! Man, those moves! Jeez.
Okay.
A new skill? Well done.
If I jumped down, I would have been caught by those shadows.
Good,
they're all over the place.
Okay. Let's keep going.
Let's move.
Wait, it's
show
over?
Me your true self.
Why?
Yeah.
Let's finish that.
Got that right, dang. We're surrounded!
We're trapped in!
Come! Pixie! Jack-o'-lantern! Succubus! Our sack! Succubus! Rabbit sack!
Oh, nice, Joker! Yeah. You hit its weakness!
Perhaps I should be taking notes. Huh.
Let's go!
That's what I call getting the trap on these guys. Showtime!
Showtime!
Succubus!
Here!
I agree. A treasure chest.
I see a treasure chest. Maybe there's something good inside.
All right, we got it.
Looks like a hill.
Looks like we can descend from here. Although there are shadows in the way.
Yeah,
it's
lots.
A steep slope covered with snow. The danger is there regardless.
Yeah.
Hey, isn't that a snowboard over there? Why don't we use that to cruise down?
Oh, yeah. Hang on to something, everybody, because here we go! Yahoo! This is awesome! Yeah! That's what I call shredding.
All right, backing in. Make sure you back me up.
You got it.
It's all yours. We'll protect you.
Okay,
going in. Let's get back.
Persona!
Travis,
step!
Nice, Joker. You got this weakness. That was great, Joker.
That's right. Gotta exploit those weaknesses.
Leland!
Take that! Get going, Joker!
Oh no, you don't.
Jack Frost, Barry, Slime, Andres, Arsene, Succubus, Jack-o'-lantern, Pixie, Bicorn. You're mine. Let's go. Take this. Come. Leland, Jack Frost, Barry, Slime, Andres, Arsene, Succubus. Ravage them. Now.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Good work, gang. Get away from her!
It's over.
Careful! Electricity's useless here!
Let's go! Succubus! Jack-o'-lantern! Succubus! You're mine!
Strike! Wait a hit! Good job, Joker!
Showtime! Bicorn! Here! Snowstorm for their advantage.
There's water heater nearby. Maybe you should get rid of the snowstorm first.
There we go!
Lizard has stuck.
All that's up, mop them up and rest. Our sand succubus. Grab it, step. Let's go.
The enemies would have kept coming if I didn't take care of the snowstorm first.
This is it. Let's go. You're mine.
Watch out. Here they come.
Persona. Andres. Slime. Barret. Jack Frost. Leland. Jack Frost, Barret, Slime, Andres, Arsene, Succubus, take this!
Oh, nice, Joker! You hit its weakness! We know I can cover you!
No! Let's go! Grab it, Steph! Now!
Big win! Oh, yeah.
Incoming attack! Brace yourself!
Arsene, you're mine! Strike!
Don't forget in a follow-up attack!
Get wrecked!
Yeah. All I can do is stop it from
Persona!
We've eliminated all obstacles. Let us proceed to the tower.
All right, let's take what we came for.
Agreed. The sooner we get, the sooner we can get the heck out of this tower.
Good to go.
There it is. Beautiful flower.
Hey, we got a core! Why is it a flower?
Wasn't she telling off that one staff member who let that flower with her?
Yeah, you're
right. I wonder
if
it's related to what she said earlier. How she wanted to make Sapporo a beautiful destination for all.
Well, I certainly understand her passion. Sacrificing her own people to do it is completely unacceptable.
Yes, I agree.
Yeah.
At any rate, we retrieved the core. Let's head back to Odori Park.
Let's move out, people! Excuse me, had the burp.
Look! The ice wall is gone, just as we thought.
So that means we need to get the last... Oh, shoot.
You thief! Return what you stole at once!
Oh. It
you
is
have no idea what kind of torture awaits us if the monarch finds out!
Sorry to hear that, but there's no turning back.
Persona! Andres, Slime, Barret, Jack Frost, Leland, Bicorn, Pixie, Jack-o'-lantern, Succubus! Take this!
Yeet! Yeet! Go. We gotta find that last core.
Oh, look! The ice wall disappeared. We can move on to the next prison keep now. Let's go.
Right.
Why don't we see what that is?
No shadows of...
I don't see any shadows either. But it doesn't mean that we're clear. There could be more. A lot more.
The prison keep is there. It's the same ice barrier we encountered at Adori Park. We can't get through like this.
Yeah. But the core is just ahead, right? What do we do?
Well, if we can't go through it...
How about up there?
You can go over it. Or should I say, around it.
We may be able to drop in from above, as long as we're willing to climb.
Nice thinking, Inari. Then let's head over there.
Right. Yep. Whoop. Yep. Hup. 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 Get. Hup. Hit. Hup. Oh, yeah. Huh. Yeah.
Hey,
another steep slope.
Don't you think we'd get there much?
Good idea.
Witness as we gallantly soar down.
You consider this ins-
Let's do it, guys.
Let's go.
Let's go!
Oh,
yeah! I feel the wind in my hair. Careful, look ahead. I really like the motion.
Yeah! Yes. Oh, yeah!
Man, that was dope, man.
Good action, Timmy. Good thinking, Joker.
Let's go. Arsene, Andres, Slime, Barret, Jack Frost, Leland, Bicorn, Pixie, Jack-O-Lantern,
Circulus.
I don't have
any. Oh, yeah.
Strike. Thanks, Panther.
That's won't leave a mark. Try using something else.
Need to clear it. That means we're gonna have to bring King Queen into this equation next time I come
not
here.
Not seeing any shadows of them, as I suspected. It seems we can enter from here.
Alright, let's...
Let's do it. But let's be careful. There could be more shadows waiting for us inside, like last time. Let's go, babe. Let's go in, guys.
From here.
Yeah.
I'll reveal your true form.
Hey, where'd you come from?
Nowhere.
Panicking. Get rid of us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Strike.
work on that one.
Let's go.
There's the core. What is it?
A badge? This is the third core.
A badge?
Is this a badge?
It's the Sapporo Central Mayor's insignia. Simple yet effective symbol of power.
Yeah.
Her Majesty here would never do anything to
her. I'm sensing a powerful shadow nearby. Be on.
Oh, look! The ice wall is gone.
Someone here?
We can finally make some progress now.
Give us those items, baby. Nana got moves. Sissy, we're kicking butts right now. Yeah. Yeah.
That was a quick one.
The monarch's gonna punish us because of you. You think you could just do it?
Save that line for your monarch. Better yet, we'll tell her once we take you all out.
You got that right.
Persona!
Bicorn! You're mine.
Oh, nice, Joker! You hit his weakness!
Joker. Showtime! Bicorn!
Here!
Here!
Whoa!
The enemy's dizzy! This is your chance! Drop wheels!
Okay, there.
Care to join us?
Get ready!
Whoa. Holy shit! Oh my gosh! Yes. Man, Noir, you're amazing!
Well, yeah, Noir can be pretty scary sometimes!
Chicken dinner!
Excellent. It seems the walls are no more.
Yep.
Let's get our asses in there!
Yeah. Let's not waste any more...
What was that?
How do you do, everyone?
That voice! Mari-san?
Are you working hard to keep Sapporo clean? To make it a glistening, filth-free city? Well, it's time for our regular cleanup. Anyone who calls themselves a proud member of my staff must take initiative. That means no slacking off, and not a single mote of dust left on the premises. I want this place spotless. Turn Sapporo into a paradise as pure as snow.
Something's coming! Hide!
Hardly believe my eyes.
They're changing about some cleanup routine. Maybe this is a periodic security measure? At any rate, it's too risky to charge in now. Let's head back to reality and see what we can do.
Nothing we can do now.
Yeah, I don't see much point in staying here.
Let's get out of
here. Yee-haw!
Yee-haw? Oh, brother.
Hee-haw!
Hee-haw!
They're infected! Alright, good bit. Now it's time to go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we can't go in there now, so we're gonna have to wait until those Jack Frosts go away. So what am I gonna do?
Man, I thought we'd get somewhere today. That mess was whack.
A mess? It was Snowmageddon, I tell ya! Oh.
Based on the timing of the announcement, I'm sure it was temporary. They were only a cleanup crew.
Then let's call it a day. We'll use this opportunity to rest up and prep for tomorrow.
Say we hit the bath and...
Ugh! How many times must I repeat myself?
Huh?
Wait, is that... Mariko Hyodo?
Did I not tell you? Our citizens suffer every time our personnel slacks off!
Forgive me.
What? You think I'll give you preferential treatment just because you're sick? Stand up straight! Get back to doing your job! Our citizens would be ashamed!
He doesn't look so good, guys.
Might I remind you that you'll be working through the night to make up for lost time?
I'll do better.
Will that employee be alright?
Not if he keeps working in that condition. How can anyone survive like that?
We need to stop this.
It's you, children.
Mariko.
Mari-san, how could you allow such a horrible thing?
Horrible? Oh, no, no, no. Haru-chan, you misunderstand. I derive no pleasure in being so harsh. But it is a necessary measure to keep our city functioning. You see, we've been doing a campaign where our staff cleans up around the city for a month. Not only does it keep our staff in line, it enhances local safety as well.
It's such an important job, yet this incompetent bungler here still has the nerve to show up late. How can I take pride in such poor behavior? All he seems to be capable of is making excuses.
A cleanup campaign, huh? Could this be related to the He Horde?
I won't say it another time. Quit groveling and get back to work!
But he doesn't look well at all.
The unfortunate thing is, Haru-chan, everyone working for Sapporo City Hall is a worthless piece of garbage. If I didn't set them straight, who knows what kind of mischief they'd cook up. They might betray me in far more crucial matters.
Sounds to me like you're just making up bullshit to justify yourself.
This man needs medical attention.
He's in no condition to work.
I'll help you. Come with me.
Sorry to trouble you.
Excuse me? What do you think you're doing?
We're
just
helping.
Stop this, Mari-san! Haru-chan?
The Mari-san I saw just now was nothing like the Mari-san I used to know. What happened to the Mari-san that treated everyone around her with kindness? You used to be surrounded by smiles. Everyone who met you was touched by your warmth and compassion. The way I remember you, Mari-san, you were like a sun that shined down on me. Why did you become like this? Why did you become so cold?
I...
Haru?
Yikes.
I can't stop now. For her sake.
Excuse
me, but I'm going now.
Mari-san!
Did you hear that, guys? She said her
Don't
sake.
Don't pursue her, Haru. She's the monarch of the jail. In other words, our target. The only way we'll change her heart is in the jail.
Yeah, that's true.
I know how you feel, but right now we need to get this man to the hospital.
Yeah, he's definitely in no condition to work.
You're right.
I have a list of hospitals nearby. Let's move.
Thanks. So what now, guys?
Who does she think she is, treating a sick worker like dog shit?
Ryuji.
Excuse me.
My bad.
It's alright, Ryuji.
It's strange how she's so nice to us, but so unforgiving with her staff.
Yeah. She's a lot more aggressive with her staff, but
know.
Not with us.
I don't know what's making Mari-san act like this. She wasn't always like that. She used to be kind to everyone. What happened?
I don't know. We'll find out soon enough.
You're right. There's no use dwelling on it right now.
The reason will become clear as we progress. Until then, we move forward.
Yeah.
Even though we had an unexpected obstacle, we managed to secure a route to the castle. Tomorrow, let's infiltrate that castle and head straight to Hyoto's cage.
Good morning.
Yeah. Maybe we should check, with Ryuji. Let's see if we can find out where he is. What is it, Ryuji?
Awesome! We did it!
In his mouth.
Right?
Wait, please.
Hell? For real?
Red sign.
No way, man. I'll pay you back for that.
Mm-hmm.
So let's look for a place that has a red sign.
Mm-hmm.
Dig again. Oh, that's good. Here you are. Oh, that's here you are.
Yo!
There's Ina Ryuji.
Thanks a lot.
He just loves ramen. So it turns out that wasn't the right restaurant. Enter building. Enter sign. Whatever. Keep looking. It's a pharmacy, so I don't think that's right either. Red signs around this place, you know?
Leave it to me.
It's a phone shop, no. Maybe I gotta get the request from the van first.
Let's get to work. This is the request. You're doing this one? Okay, let's do our best.
What's on the menu?
Making something?
Thank you. Now then.
Let's move.
Time to go wild.
Let's move in, people.
To the castle. That's the spirit, Noir. We'll both.
So, it's not just crowd. Like shadows here.
Dude. There it is.
That's Mari-san's castle.
Its appearance is rather striking. The closer we get, the more vivid its detail.
Yeah.
Detail aside, we can't get in again. Then let's search for another entrance.
Yeah. Better keep looking. But remember to watch out for more shadows. Easy.
Come on. As if we'd lose.
Yes!
Alright, on to the next.
Taking them by surprise.
Now!
Don't let your guard down.
Strike! You're mine!
Let me get with those weaknesses! I know I can count on you!
Huh?
Get that chest.
It's like a treasure chest with me.
Give me that. Thermal dress.
The RNG gods smile upon
you. Oh yeah!
A magnificent design.
Uh-oh.
This is no time to be...
Your chance! It's showtime!
We'll take this!
Battle's almost won! Let's finish this!
corridor of ice? Looks like we're gonna have to find another way through.
Yudo should be up ahead. But there's a problem.
Yeah, the door is blocked with ice.
Alright, Skull, you're up.
Cannon!
Why are my hands getting stuck?
Guess that's not an option then.
Yeah, we gotta find another way through. So I wouldn't want my hands getting stuck in the ice. Just gonna say that now.
Shadows! Wipe them!
Time to wipe these guys. He's down. Time for the count. Yep! Yeah!
You remain. Strike! Finish them off! Let's go!
Let's do it! Showtime! Succubus! Here! Thank you.
Now I can be even more helpful.
Hey, do you think we could reach the outside from that window?
If we climb out through there, we may be able to ascend the outer wall.
Good thinking.
All clear. Nothing to worry about here.
Damn! It's ass biting cold!
The wind is strong too.
Careful not to fall, everyone.
Shouldn't you be threatening us by now?
I don't think they're here to mess around. Be ready for a challenge.
Persona! Let's go. Our set! Rabbit step!
Huh? Wish the what? Star... Ow!
Slime! Barret! Jack Frost! Leland! Bikehorn! Pixie! I'll use this. Switch out! Wait.
Go to town! Persona!
succubus, are set! You're mine!
Let's do it, Joker!
Joker got in a follow-up attack!
Take it!
Oh, nice, Joker! You hit its weakness! Get going, Joker!
This is it! Grab
it, Steph!
Farewell!
End it there, you crazy! Grab that! Take it, support!
It's over. Let's go.
And gun attacks won't work. Watch out!
Andres! Slime! Barret! Slime! You're mine!
Following up! Joker got in a follow-up attack!
Got it!
Yeah, but the cage is locked again.
Just ahead. Let's not waste any time.
So this is where the Monarch of Sapporo resides.
Is this all carved ice? It must be really cold.
A frozen cage that denies all entry. Does this represent her distrust for all others?
Eeyore, you don't look so good. Are you all right? Mm-hmm. I should be.
Then let us proceed as usual. Skull, it's up to you.
I know why you're volunteering me. Here goes nothing.
You did this? It's all your fault. How did you be so ignorant? Did you not think a snow sculpture could collapse?
I apologize on behalf of our staff.
Here it comes.
Collapsing snow sculpture.
This is where she... It must have been so heavy. It must have been so painful. Get me back, Kaho. Give me back my daughter. My precious little girl.
The accident resulted from my own personal oversight. Truly, I'm so sorry.
Is the mayor the one apologizing?
Shh! There's still more!
Well, I didn't think the statue would fall on anybody. But isn't this the mayor's responsibility in the end? Besides, who can blame me? We don't get paid nearly enough. Nothing wrong with taking a little kickback here or there?
Those voices must be the root of Mariko Hyoda's trauma.
So, that snow sculpture incident. Didn't we first hear about it at the park?
We did, but I had no idea. Could Mari-san have really been involved?
Hard to say.
Is that the source of her trauma? Taking the blame for that incident?
Don't forget the guy's voice. It sounded like he was trying to pass the blame on someone.
At any rate, this is vital information. Let's go back to reality and confirm the truth.
Right.
dug up some articles about the snow sculpture incident. Let me fill you guys in. 2 years ago, a large snow sculpture collapsed during the December Snow Festival sponsored by Sapporo Central City. Kaho Nanase-chan, a 9-year-old girl, was caught in the collapse and died. Despite Mayor Hyodo's apology, the accident was ruled as an unforeseeable disaster. Therefore, she wasn't held liable.
Oh, so that's what the flowers in the park were for.
Yeah.
I wonder if the voice accusing Mari-san was the poor girl's mother. So this is Mari-san's trauma.
That park where the snow festival was held is probably where the accident happened.
Then let's head over.
Yeah. Let's use Emma and enter the keyword there.
Anyway guys, I'm gonna end this episode of Persona 5 Strikers here.
Something.
If you guys liked it, like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. So, next time. Bye-bye!